In 1995, the FDA approved laser eye correction to correct nearsightedness, astigmatism, and farsightedness. Since that time, 32 million people have had laser eye correction in the United States.